looking for love, she just looking for things. She just looking for a nigga that's chasing his dreams. A youngin', she tell him how much she love him, and she know he gon' accept it, cause the nigga been through some things. She call around the city to see what he stacking, what type of car he drive, what type of weight he packing. Shit, is he lame or is he cool? Does he bang and is he rude? Does he claim to be in school? Is he attending classes? Don't want a low life. She living that whole life. She ain't got no life but fucking and sucking these niggas and living a pole life. Don't treat her polite, don't give her no light. But we the reason when they love us, we ain't give them no life. That's not right. Look how they changing the game, and now these women want the money, cars, clothes, and that fame. That's not right. But tell me who can you blame when every nigga treat them wrong and they mama's the same. That's not right. Look how they changing the game. Look how these women want the money, cars, clothes, and the fame. That's not right. But tell me who can you blame when every nigga treat them wrong and they mama's the same. Yeah. Who gon' change the world for that baby girl? And I stroll, and when she get older, she can save the world. Her soul is so pure, it ain't made of pearls. And yeah, that girl stripping with somebody's baby girl, while her mama working hard to bring the food home. She out here working hard just to keep her phone on, so she won't get left behind in the social battleground. We got the lower end, I want them better times. That let me walk you home from school, that was my favorite line. But now these 12-year-old kids making babies now. By 18, she be doing lines, and probably dead by age 25. That's not right. Look how they changing the game, and now these women want the money, cars, clothes, and that fame. That's not right. But tell me who can you blame when every nigga treat them wrong and they mama's the same. That's not right. Look how they changing the game. Look how these women want the money, cars, clothes, and the fame. That's not right. But tell me who can you blame when every nigga treat them wrong and they mama's the same.